हाय फ्रेंड्स, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। आई एम मोहम्मद अजान एंड यू आर वाचिंग अजान इंफोटेक यूट्यूब चैनल। सो फ्रेंड्स, मोबाइल इज़ द मोस्ट कॉमन टेक्नोलॉजी यूज दिस डेज एंड व्हाट्सएप इज़ आल्सो द मोस्ट यूज्ड ऐप। पीपल यूज इट टू चैट टू अदर पीपल्स। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू टेल यू अबाउट सम व्हाट्सएप ट्रिक्स। बिफोर स्टार्टिंग आई हैव अ रिक्वेस्ट, इफ यू आर न्यू टू चैनल प्लीज लाइक शेयर सब्सक्राइब एंड प्रेस द बेल आइकन सो यू कैन गेट अ न्यू वीडियोस फर्स्ट। सो लेट्स बिगिन।
Given that's how we live it, don't be mad at the system, it's simply how we've existed. I hear a lot of people talking like
number one, font changing. First you have to open your WhatsApp. After opening it you have to type a text, then you have to select it and bold option will come. By pressing it you can change your font style. You have to click on the right arrow, more writing styles will come. You can change in any writing style. Let me tell you an interesting feature. By selecting a font, you can select another one and make a combination of two or more than two fonts. Number two, adding a chat to home screen. First you have to go on a chat and then click on three dots option and then you have to click on more option and then add shortcut. Now you have to go on your home screen and you can see that chat came. Now you can open it directly. Number three, reply privately in a group chat. If you have to reply somebody a private message on another message, so it is not possible, but you have to select that message and click on the three dots and then an option will come, reply privately. You have to click on it and then you can reply privately. The message will only go to the person who you have to reply. Number four, secret reading messages. First you have to go on the three dots and then go on settings, then click on account, click on privacy, scroll down and you will see a read receipt option. You can turn it off or on. By turning this on, the person who will send you the message will not know that you read the message. Number five, how to star a message. First you have to select the message and then a star will come at the top of the screen. If you have a lot of messages and there's an important message, so you can star it. By starring it, it will be saved. You have to click on three dots and then go and start message and that message will be in front of you. So guys, follow me on Facebook on Azan Infotech 33 official. I hope that you like this video. So let's meet in the next video.